السلام عليكم. Welcome back to our Hagia Sophia video. In this video, I'm gonna tell you and show you the most unique and the most ancient historical things. Yeah, this is the Hagia Sophia, and a couple of years ago, this was actually a church. But later on, our great sultans like Mehmed, Abdul Hamid, Mehmed conquered this church and made it into mosque. So yeah, we're not very much hungry, so we're gonna try the Turkish special Nutella and bread. Let's try it. So yeah, we got the first Nutella and bread. So yeah, this is me and my brother are now holding our Nutella and bread. Yeah, it was quite delicious. It tastes like normal Nutella and bread, but it tastes quite nice. We are now sitting in front of the Hagia Sophia, and the Hagia Sophia was actually built in December 27, 537 AD. It was built by the ancient Christians and it was a church for the Christians, but Sultan Mehmed fought for it and get the Hagia Sophia for the Muslims. And so yeah, it was actually a church, and it turns out to be and this was actually the house of the Hurram Sultan. He was actually the wife of Sultan Sulaiman. As you can see right here, this was the bricks and house of Hurram Sultan. It was created in 537 AD. So we're going to enter the Hagia Sophia, and it was looking very clean, and you won't believe that the temperature was actually 5 degrees. It was so cold, but I didn't even wear a jacket on that day. So yeah, we're now checking off, and so we're now gonna go inside of the Hagia Sophia because we have checked our bag. They have checked our bags. So yeah, this is where they take Uju, and it was literally ancient too. Like, me and my dad took Udu from here, and you won't believe, the water was so cold. I was not feeling my hand well. It was so cold. So yeah, we're now entering the Hagia Sophia. There were so many visitors, so many tourists, so many people were there. And fun fact, there was actually a group tourist, means from one country there will be some tourists, and from second and every single country are allowed to come here. So yeah, this is where they take Udu from. So yeah, we're gonna take the Udu, but Shofila was so scared because the water was very cold. But I took a try, and you won't believe, my hand was literally freeze. I don't know. So yeah, that is my brother. I gave him my bag, and he's now playing with it. So yeah, so that is me and my dad taking the Udu. So here are some, I don't know, it was called a grave or something. There were so many ancient graves in here. And this is the Hagia Sophia. It was looking very beautiful on that day. It was very shiny on that day. So like, yeah, the sun hits directly on that mosque. So yeah. this is the entrance to Hagia Sophia, like, and this is the, I don't know, and this is the, this is called bricks, and these were literally the ancient bricks, and this is the place where, like, they crossed, get the border, and they're gonna fight, and yeah, there was a war in here for the Hagia Sophia. Yeah, Mehmed fought for it. It was like, so we're gonna go to inside of the Hagia Sophia. Let's go. So this is the entrance to inside of the Hagia Sophia. I was very excited, and you know me, I love historical place, and I think you love too, right? Write in the comments. Please write in the comments if you love historical places and like traveling. But yeah, this is me and my Shufila inside of the Hagia Sophia. You won't believe that this was actually a church. Like, Christians used to pray here. Like, every single, like Greek Christians, like, leader of the Christians used to pray here. Like, yeah, it was shocking. I don't know. I didn't know I was here. I'm like, how am I here? May Allah thank you so much to my family and Allah for making this happen. So yeah, if you look up, you can see the Allah and our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam words, and in Arabic, yeah, it was like very big. I can't even know how to explain. Like, the camera was like really making it very small, but this was actually so big. There were so many tourists here from different countries, different region. Yeah. So many people were from Bangladesh too. And you won't believe that they have cats in the mosque. Like, you see here, that's the mosque. That's that's the cat. And this is me touching it. Oh my God, it was so soft and very cute. So yeah, that was the cat, and it was so, I don't even know, but it was so, like, why is it so fat? It was so fat and very cute. Like, I don't even know. That was actually called a Turkish cat. And I learned some language of Turkish too. I think the male is called Bey, and the female is called Beyan. I don't know, but yeah, thank you. So yeah, we're now walking, and this is where the place where Imam will stand and pray. So yeah, we're now walking, and that's called a stairs, and they're gonna give the takbir in there. We're gonna show you there. So yeah, this is me literally sleeping in the floor, and we were like so happy. Yeah, you see this, it was so big, and the camera is making it so small. I hate your camera. Oh my God, guys. Oh yeah, there were so many signs. I don't know, I think it was like Ali, I don't know. Ali, everything was there, and the lightings look very beautiful. And I tried to touch the light, but it was so high up. Yeah. And it was actually so much fun right there.
Can you please take a picture of us?
سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
So yeah, we're now gonna, we have now finished our prayer. Now we're gonna listen to the Quran. I think you should listen it too. It's actually not that much, but you should listen it. So yeah, let's start it.
Thank you. So high.